The following segment is sponsored by Larry H. Miller Honda in Murray. As the weather's starting to get cooler and before the streets get filled with snow, maybe it's time to buy a new car that can stand the Utah winter. Scott Harding's here with Larry H. Miller Honda in Murray. He's here to tell us about some of their inventory and cars that just might be perfect for you. Scott, how you doing, man?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good. Thank you for coming in. You've been with Larry H. Miller for 27 years.
Yeah.
So you've seen it all. You've done it all. So what is going on right now in the auto industry?
Well, it's really interesting because you drive by a dealership and you see that there's not a whole lot of inventory there. And so you might think that there's not any cars to buy.
That's what you hear, right?
Yeah, that's what you hear and what you see. That's actually not the case. Although it's been condensed quite a bit, the inventory levels, because of some of the chip shortages and other hurdles that we've had, there's cars to buy. In fact, one of the great things about it is they come off the truck and they're already sold, or somebody put a deposit on it 3 or 4 days before. So it's really fresh. Fresh inventory, when you get it off the truck, it doesn't sit there on the lot very long.
Wow, so now is a good time to go out there and buy a car. That's cool.
A couple of things are driving that. I mean, obviously interest rates are really, really low, right? That's a huge thing you can take advantage of. Used cars, your trade-ins, it's crazy what that market
has done. You can get a good price for that, right?
Oh my goodness, it's really fun when we get to engage with a trade-in because people are surprised at how much their used car is worth. And again, we've got inventory coming in. I mean, we've got quite a bit of inventory, not as much as we used to have, but if you're willing to wait a few days, we can probably get you the car you want.
So you mentioned the inventory that's coming in. What kind of inventory can we expect?
Yeah, as far as numbers or as far as models?
What models and things? What are you most excited about?
Well, we've got some new models that have just been released. The 22 Civic is very, very exciting. All new, redesigned, and it'll blow your mind. We've got a new Passport that's on the way. So I know, we've got a lot of viewers out there that really enjoy that. And so that's a great one to look at. But we've got Odysseys, we've got Accords, we've got the number one selling SUV in the market, which is the CRV. So all of those, we've got them coming in.
And not only just the inventory, but you also offer some really great services.
Yes.
Is that right? Tell me about those services.
Yeah. So our service department, state of the art, has everything that that we need to make your car safe for you, to fix it efficiently, and we've got a really great tenured staff there. So you can set your appointment online, you can come in and drop the vehicle off. We can do everything touchless, basically, if that's what you want to do. So we can accommodate you in any way you'd like.
And not just going in there to buy a car, you also do a lot of lease options, is that right?
Leasing is very, very, very popular. So probably about 35% of the people that get a new car opt to lease. It's a great option for you. It gives you a couple of advantages that you don't get if you just do a conventional finance. But either way is a great option for you. Hondas lease very well. It's a very, very safe, efficient way to drive a newer vehicle.
Right, and all your financing is right on site.
That's right. That's right.
Cool.
We can handle it all.
Absolutely. Fantastic. Well, thank you. So it's a great time to go in. Where can people go for more information about Larry H. Miller?
So we're at 5808 South State Street, or you can visit us online at lhmhonda.com.
lhmhonda.com. Go down and check out. Scott will be there for sure, and your
That's
whole
right.
team. You've been there for a while, and
That's right.
you know how to run it really smoothly. Your operations are awesome. Thank you for coming on and sharing the deals. The snow's coming, so this is the time to get out there.
That's right. That's right.
Excellent. Thank you, Scott, for joining us today. We appreciate it.